Armbro Dallas and Ron Waples followed their September 7th win in the OJC Maturity with a 154-3 tally in the $107,000 Mohawk Gold Cup on September the 14th.
On their way to the quarter, Meadow Romar in front. On the outside, Witsins Gypsy moves up to challenge. The opening panel, 28 seconds flat. High Class Minbar moves up on the outside, third. On the rail, Morning Joy, fourth. On the outside, fifth, here comes Le Courier. Sixth, What's Next, seventh. Armbro Dallas racing in eighth is Lustrous Big Guy. Witsins Gypsy is on top. On the outside, second. That's High Class Minbar. Down on the inside, Meadow Romar is third. Racing in fourth on the outside, Le Courier. Morning Joy is fifth, Armbro Dallas is sixth. Witsins Gypsy rolls past the half mile in 56 and four fifths. On the outside, High Class Minbar is second. Racing in third at the rail, Meadow Romar. Fourth on the outside, Le Courier. Racing in fifth at the rail, Morning Joy. Armbro Dallas is sixth. Seventh, What's Next? Eighth on the outside, Lustrous Big Guy. Witsins Gypsy on top. High Class Minbar on the outside, second. Locked in third, Meadow Romar. Fourth on the outside, Le Courier coming three wide now. At the three quarters, the Gypsy on top, 125-3. Second, High Class Minbar, three wide, Le Courier. Meadow Romar at the rail, fourth. Armbro Dallas, fifth, with heavy traffic in front of him. Sixth on the outside, Lustrous Big Guy. Morning Joy, seventh. Eighth as they turn for home, What's Next? Down through the lane, Witsins Gypsy. On the outside, High Class Minbar still. Here comes Armbro Dallas through a big hole, and he takes the lead. Armbro Dallas in front.